Hey guys, so today's workout is on the stairs. I want to show you how you don't need to be either inside a gym or anywhere specific to work out. You can even just have a flight of stairs and it's that easy to work out. So I'm going to do a bunch of exercises for you using the stairs, and do try it and let me know what you think. The first exercise is moving double pulse squat. Stand with both your feet turned out, one foot on the step. Bend at the hips to take your butt back and pulse for two. Turn, pulse. When you come to a flat surface, continue the lunge, the squat with the pulse, and then go up. So guys, do it all the way up, whichever flight of steps you have. And if you just have one flight of step, then come down and start again. The second exercise is incline push-up. Again, we're using the stairs. Find a step, put your hands on it, and make sure that your head to your heels is in a straight line. Elbows are straight, body is in a straight line, butt is squeezed, abs are pulled in, knees are straight. From there, lower your chest towards the step and push up. Make sure that when you lower your body, you're still in a straight line from your head to your heels, and don't lose that position throughout the exercise. Do at least 15 to 20 repetitions of this exercise. This exercise is decline mountain climber. Get your hands on the floor and your feet on a step. Adjust your hands according to where your legs are. Your body is in a straight line from your head to your heels. Knees are straight, butt is squeezed in, abs are pulled out. Press the floor away from you. From here, you're going to bend one knee and bring it to your chest, straighten. Other knee, straighten. Keep your upper body stable, abs pulled in, butt squeeze. Every time you go back, make sure that your knee is straight. Keep breathing throughout the exercise and repeat this for 15 to 20 repetitions on each side. The next exercise is moving squat jack. Stand with your feet hip width apart. From there, squat, jump up, jump out, jump in, jump out, jump in, jump out. Stay in the squat throughout the movement and do this all the way up. And if you don't have a very long step, then come here, walk down, and start again. In, out, in, out. And continue this for 5 rounds at least. So I hope you enjoyed this workout. I tried to do legs, upper body, abs, and then a little bit of cardio in the end. And guys, do try to do 3 sets. And if you can't do 3 sets, then at least do 1 and then build yourself up to 3. Of course, as usual, if you want to challenge yourself, then go up to 5. Leave your comments in the box below to let me know how you liked the workout after you did it. And hey, by now you know the drill. Like, subscribe, hit the bell icon to know what I'm coming up with next.